तुम मेरी जिंदगी में नहीं हो, मेरा तो पता नहीं, तुम भी नहीं जी सकती हो. जितना पैशन और जितना इंटेंसिटी वो लेकर आना, आज तक कोई भी नहीं ले आया है. इनको वक्त नहीं लगता है टू गेट इनटू कैरेक्टर, एंड द वे दे प्ले द रोल्स इज फिनोमिनल.
यू फील दैट टू फिल्म्स कमिंग टुगेदर एंड
बोथ आर डिफरेंट जॉनर्स, बोथ हैव देयर ओन ऑडियंस, बोथ हैव देयर ओन स्पेस. एवरी लवर हैज अ डार्क साइड. फरीदून जी, व्हाट इज योर्स?
You.
Hi, this is Karanvir Bohra and you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Do subscribe and don't forget to hit the boom bell icon.
We have this Karanvir. His movie is coming up, Hume Tumse Pyaar Kitna. You've seen him a lot on television and this is his time to make his big Bollywood splash. Pleasure having you on Bollywood Hungama, first of all.
Faridoon ji, thank you so much for having me on board. Really, really appreciate.
No, anytime. All right, so tell us, what is Hume Tumse Pyaar Kitna all about?
So Hume Tumse Pyaar Kitna, the title says it all. कि हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना ये हम नहीं जानते, मगर जी नहीं सकते तुम्हारे बिना. सो अगर तुम मेरी जिंदगी में नहीं हो, मेरा तो पता नहीं, तुम भी नहीं जी सकती हो. इट्स दैट काइंड ऑफ अ फील. वेरी वेरी ऑब्सेसिव, वेरी पैशनेट लव स्टोरी. इनफैक्ट हम लोग जब ये फिल्म बना रहे थे, हम टाइटल ढूंढ रहे थे इसका, मनाली जा रहे थे. मनाली में सारी शूटिंग हुई थी और बहुत मतलब ऑलमोस्ट एक स्केड्यूल ख़त्म हो गया था मनाली में, एंड वी वर ऑलमोस्ट गोना गो बैक कम टू बॉम्बे. तभी गाड़ी में ये गाना बजा, हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना, और उसमें वो लाइन थी, अगर तुम्हें कोई और देखे तो जलता है दिल, बड़ी मुश्किलों से कटता है दिल. एंड वी रियलाइज, अगर तुम्हें कोई और देखे जलता है दिल, दिस इज एग्जैक्टली द थीम ऑफ आर मूवी. ऐसा यार ये टाइटल चाहिए हमें. सो दैट्स व्हेन दिस होल फीलिंग ऑफ हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना स्टार्ट.
व्हेन आई सॉ द प्रोमो, यू नो आई थिंक दे विल बी references of Dar, for example, or maybe Anjam, or is it fair to say that?
No, it's not fair to say the reference of Dar, but it would be very fair. Aur mere liye na ek bahut khushi ki baat hogi, because main bahut bada Shah Rukh fan. So I loved Shah Rukh jab wo us zone mein, us daur pe jab wo Dar, Bazigar, Anjam, Guddu jaisi filme karte the, usme jitna passion aur jitna intensity wo lekar aaya na, aaj tak कोई भी नहीं ले आया है, यू नो. सो फॉर मी, आई वुड ऑलवेज टेक उनका एक वो एक छवि उनकी मैं लेता था, एंड आई वुड ट्राई टू एम्युलेट इन माय ओन वे.
रामजाने आई थिंक वाज अनदर फिल्म ऑफ दैट दैट टाइम व्हिच वाज इन द सिमिलर
जॉनर
एंड मोड एज वेल. ऑलराइट, सो यू हैव समीर कोचर इन द फिल्म.
दैट्स राइट,
एंड ही इज अ वेरी फाइन एक्टर एज वेल. सो टेल अस, व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज समीर डूइंग इन द फिल्म?
सो समीर कोचर इज इट्स बेसिकली it looks like a triangle. It would be a triangle. It would be fair to say that, kyunki I cannot reveal much, but he is the love interest of Priya. Who just character ka naam hai Ananya. Main Dhruv play karta hu.
Priya Banerjee,
absolutely. Samir and Priya are really one of the finest actors, and it's time they have their due in place, because the way they perform, मैंने जब देखा तो मैं actually एक तरह से लग गया यार, ये लोग एक बार पढ़ते हैं और character में घुस जाते हैं. इनको वक्त नहीं लगता है to get into character, and the way they play their roles, the way Samir carries himself is phenomenal. You know, एक class है, एक you know elegance है उसमें, and Priya also for that matter, man, phenomenal.
You guys have shot in Manali. It looks very nice.
Yeah,
it looks beautiful.
लोग जाते हैं स्विट्जरलैंड जाते हैं, लोग जाते हैं पता नहीं कहाँ कहाँ, प्राग वाग जाते हैं.
आई थिंक मनाली स्टिल हैज नॉट बीन एक्सप्लोर्ड दैट मच.
कम्प्लीटली, इट इज वर्जिन, आई एम टेलिंग यू. वैसा मनाली अभी तक आई डोंट थिंक पीपल हैव सीन. हमने ना लिटरली एक ऐसा, वी वेटेड फॉर द राइट टाइम, क्योंकि अक्टूबर जैसे ही ठंडी शुरू होती है, और एकदम ठंडी के पहले वी शॉट इन अक्टूबर नवंबर के बीच में. वी ऑल्सो वेंट टू सिक्किम टू शूट.
वाओ,
ओह माय गॉड, फरीदून जी, दैट प्लेस
I've been to Sikkim.
It's Jannat.
Amazing, yeah.
It is beautiful. I don't know why people go to Switzerland.
Where all did you go in Sikkim?
In Sikkim, Sikkim we went to Gangtok.
Okay.
Gangtok ke upar wo kaun si jagah hai wahan par?
Shongo Lake.
Yeah, that's right, that lake. Haan, usi lake par humne shoot kiya. Oh my god.
Matlab
main aisa ka aise hi reh gaya. Main kya, wow. I never want to go to Switzerland, man.
Yeah,
in fact, humne explore bhi nahi kiya. Uske upar bhi jo ek wo
Nathula Pass
tha. Haan, wo upar jati hai, wo kya kehte hai, cable car.
Right.
वहाँ पर तो कुछ और ही, we didn't get permission to shoot there, but it is heaven.
Close to China, so you need permission.
Absolutely, yeah, that's the only thing.
No, I think it's heavenly. There are so many places within India, I think, which ought to be explored and still haven't been explored. Okay, and you've been a very known face on television for a really long time. Does it help that when your promo comes or anyways people have seen your face and they recognize you? Do you find that helpful?
Absolutely, I do. Because TV jo medium ho gaya, itna bada medium ho gaya. It's one of the strongest medium in terms of digital, also in terms of satellite, in terms of television. Because when my trailer nikla tha, close to around 30-35 of my television friends posted on their Instagram, on Twitter, on Facebook, that entire trailer went viral because of them. So, aapki already ek chhavi ban chuki hai. People love you. I mean, they aap ghar ghar mein ghus chuke ho. But aapko bahut hi careful hona padta hai. Aap kis prakar ke role choose karte ho, or what kind of image you want to carry forward. So, fortunately, I carried on what I do best, and that worked for me because they love you for what you do, and then you just carry it forward and make it a better product.
Okay, and you have this background of being from a producer's family. Tell us a bit more about it.
So my grandfather, Ram Kumar Bohra, started this legacy with his brother, Shri Ram Bohra, who IMPA ke president reh chuke kareeban around 22 saal lagatar reh chuke hain. So that time was a different time. Jab sare Dilip Kumar sir aur Devanand ji, Tara Singh ji, they would like all ek wo team, ek wo, you know, the golden period of our film industry, that was it. And they had seen all that. Then my father got into, we made closer on 60-65 Gujarati movies. So production was always part, or kehte na wo nas khoon mein ghusa hua hai production pura. But I was the only actor in the entire family who, rather, I was the only person who got into acting. And I loved it, it was fun. So main production mein kabhi nahi ghusa. I would always be there, you know, to help, because I'm, jab shoot nahi hota, I would be.
But we've seen you at press shows when you're, one of your productions was releasing, so you're quite a passionate producer as well.
I am. In fact, my cousin had made this movie, Tanu Weds Manu, Sunil Bohra, and Amir sir had, it was a music launch.
So
I'm like this. So agar, as a worker also, I would be there, I would go on the roads to sell the cassettes, to, you know, to get people like, okay, this movie is coming there. So I loved doing all that. In fact, I'd seen Amir sir, agar aapko yaad ho, Qayamat se Qayamat ke dauran, lehre aata tha ek show. So they would, that was the only source of entertainment in terms of movies. Monsoon ka time tha, and he was going on the roads to stick posters,
yes,
and stickers on the rickshaw and all. And I said, you know, this is dedication. We don't get to see all that these days. You know, you go for appearances, you go for integration in television, but the connect you need to have with the audience, I believe that is what is going to convert into tickets. Because one-to-one jab connect hota na, then I'm that guy. I'm a one-on-one person.
Right. Okay. So when you are from a producer's family and when you're making a film featuring yourself as a hero, I'm sure that you must be just keeping all the maths in a proper place as well, so that it's like a win-win situation for everyone, right?
You know, कहते हैं कि film बनाना बहुत आसान. Film को बेचना, उसको release करना is a Herculean task. So I'm not in love with myself. So when I went to the distributors with my father, they expected we'll release the movie in like 1,000 screens, 1,500 screens. I said, no, brother, we don't have to do anything. We'll do it in 500-600 screens. Okay, that's what. If the movie does really well, okay, automatically it'll increase. Why increase the numbers? For no rhyme or reason. You know, focus on what, even for that matter, like, spend like splurge on television promo. Nowadays, people don't see so much of television. They see it, so do that much as you've seen. Befizzle spend karne ki zarurat nahi hai, because anyway, movies is so tough to make money, you know, theatrical wise. You know, it's only the top stars like Salman sir, Shah Rukh sir, or Ritik or Amir sir get their tickets here. Ajay Devgan sir, exactly. So it's Akshay Kumar sir. So it's just the A-listers. Uske baad, then it's the content. And you see, most of the movies also, they don't spend more than 3-4 CR on PNA. Chahe Shubhmangal Saavdhan ho, chahe Stree ho. That is what, matlab max, agar aisi koi film ho, 6-7 crore max on PNA. They won't spend more than that. So I think that is the correct way to move ahead.
Okay, and what about the digital platforms? Are you planning to do something on the digital platforms?
A lot. That is, I mean, again, hum ek template bana rahe, let's see how it works. If it works, I think everybody's going to follow it, because we are going big time on digital. Because that's, because my film is youth oriented. It's completely youth, you know, and they're all on the mobile phones, man. Everything is on digital. So we are doing a lot of collaborating with a lot of YouTubers, TikToks, Smules, integrating in on their Instagram feed. So we're doing a lot of that.
Okay, and what about producing content for the digital platform? Are you planning?
We already are. In fact, as we speak today, a deal is just locked. Yeah, for Z5. And we're pitching at Amazon. I like that kind of space because it makes me also as an actor or as a producer makes me want to work harder. Main TV ko bahut pasand karta hu, TV shayad kabhi na chhodu in terms. But because the demand is ke humko har din kuch na kuch dena padta hai. You know, you have to give it because you're shooting daily. You do compromise on quality, and eventually, whatever you do, you cannot compromise on quality. Even if the demand is, you have to give it tomorrow. So quality really matters. Then only people look up to you, or they look up and say, you know, this is the kind of work we want to do. So digital gives you that. It gives you that space. It gives you that freedom, and gives you that enough time to make a phenomenal product.
Okay, so you've done so much of television, but things have changed a lot now in terms of the way people look at content now. And I think a lot of people, they're primarily making content only for digital mediums as of now. So with your experience, what is it? What is that something new that you feel that you can possibly bring to the table?
Again, digital right now is a bubble, is a wave. Like everybody digital, you know, online kuch karte hain. But if you see our Indian audiences, what they only watch on digital, and I don't have any, I will not have any regret saying this, but they like to watch a lot of exposure of skin. Skin is what sells, sex is what sells, you know, because that is the audience that is using your digital platform. So that's why if you see a lot of, majority of the digital content is sex-based. There is a very few, like even if you see Amazon series also, stories are phenomenal, but they have to add that element which lures the public to see, you know, or dekhna. So I believe I want to break that clutter, but it's not going to be easy because people want to see, how do you get them? It's like, how do you get people to see, get them to the ticket windows? How do you convince them to come and see a movie? It's the same. Okay, digital, why on karenge wo 20 minute or 40 minute to see your content?
But even there, we are hearing all these reports about censorship and why there ought to be more censorship even on digital platforms. Already, I think a lot is being said about that.
I don't think there should be any censorship, really. I think it is one medium. Let it remain that way. You have porn on that medium, you have mid-nudity and all. I think agar isme aap censorship daloge, to it won't be fair because if you put censorship on this medium, it won't be fair because it's only for India. Ke liye hoga. Abroad, there is no censorship. Nahi hoti hai. Understand, agar filmon mein hai because humare ek Indian audience ki ek pratha hoti hai, ek wo value hoti hai, to isme censorship lazmi hai. But digital, pe it won't be fair. You need to give space to the youth, or not even the youth, the creatives, to just think wild, think whatever you want and make it. And digital gives you that.
Okay, so now going back to the film once again, so you have the title, Hume Tumse Pyaar Kitna. So do we have that song in the film?
Yes, we do. This was a challenge, Faridoon ji, because my music T-series ke paas hai. Okay, they have given some phenomenal. We have some great names as singers. We have Sonu Nigam ji, Shreya Ghoshal, Guru Randhawa, Kanika Kapoor, Tony Kakkar, Neha Kakkar, Zubin Nautiyal. So we have like some phenomenal names in our movie for as singers. I really wanted this song because ये गाने मतलब गाना ये picture का नाम ही इसी वजह से हुआ है. So we went to Sarigama and we said this. लेकिन आपका title, आपका music तो T series के पास है. I said तो वो आप एक standalone कर लो ना please because ये गाना इसमें it fits beautifully. Somehow we managed to put T series. They said okay as long as you know वो उनका करे हम हमारा करे. I said हाँ वैसा ही होगा. With God's grace, both the companies, I think probably the first time that two companies are on board. Like with a proper music label, you know, a proper music song. Otherwise, you what do? You take rights and that old song is playing. But this is a proper remixed, revised song. Shabir Ahmed and Raj Ashu have recreated this whole. It's beautiful. The beauty of the song is that we haven't tampered with it. Okay, the melody is intact. I don't know if you have seen the teaser. Dekha hoga, usme Shreya ki awaaz thi.
Ji.
So, that thumri wala version, I think, kisi ne use kabhi aaya hai. Matlab, it wasn't that popular. In spite of Parveen Sultana had sung that song. What a beautiful song. And the way Shreya sang it is phenomenal. That's out of the world. So we got this song and we got so excited. And this is like main kehna hai wo hukum ka ikka hota hai. Ye gana hai aisa. Literally, this song is golden, man. It's like diamond.
You're coming along with the Article 15 the same day. Do you feel that two films coming together and does that impact in any way?
I do not think so because we've seen big movies जो भिड़ जाते फेस टू फेस, वेदर इट वॉज लगान और गदर, वेदर इट वॉज संजय लीला बंसालीज एंड कौन सी आई ओम शांति ओम, यू नो. सो इवन दिस वन सी बोथ अ डिफरेंट जॉनर्स, बोथ हैव देयर ओन ऑडियंस, बोथ हैव देयर ओन स्पेस. आई थिंक इट्स ग्रेट, यू नो. एटलीस्ट वी आर नॉट ईटिंग इट इन टू ईच अदर्स बिजनेस. ओके, इट विल बी, ही इज गॉट हिज ऑडियंस. This film is a commercial, out and out commercial, and this has an audience. We're not like releasing in like 6,000 screens. Ke kisi ko jagah hi nahi milegi, you know. Mera bhi modest hai, uska bhi I think more than modest hai. So I think it's fair enough, man. And people get tired. They want to see more content.
Okay.
And I'm glad just these two movies are coming. And in a week's time, they'll see both. Whoever wants to see both, they'll see both.
Finally, Karanvir, if you can please sum up, Hume Tumse Pyaar Kitna hai. A sentence, or maybe like a 2 or 3 sentences. Why it's a special film for you?
So the tagline of the movie is, every lover has a dark side. Faridoon ji, what is yours?
You.
Yeah, you know. So this is the tagline, and this is what it is, because that's true. Every lover. I mean, hum sab at one point have been, you know, taken by the dark side when it comes to love. जब आपका प्यार आपको नहीं मिलता या वो किसी और के साथ हो जाता है, आपके मन में वो ख्याल, वो पुलाव पकता ही है, क्या करो. बट बिकॉज हमारे वैल्यूज, हमारे संस्कार ऐसे कि नहीं, कंट्रोल हम नहीं करते. लेकिन जिसके नहीं होते, हम कितनी कहानियाँ पढ़ते हैं, हाउ मेनी स्टोरीज वी रीड अबाउट ऑब्सेशन, अबाउट स्टॉकिंग, अबाउट, यू नो, इट्स क्रेजी. सो एवरी लवर हैज अ डार्क साइड, व्हाट इज योर्स, व्हाट इज योर्स.
ऑलराइट, सो थैंक यू सो मच करणवीर, लव यू टॉकिंग टू यू. And looking forward to Hume Tumse Pyaar Kitna and all your future ventures. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Faridoon ji. Such a pleasure chatting with you.
Thank really. You. That's all we have from Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.
Hi, this is Karanvir Bohra and you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Do subscribe and don't forget to hit the boom bell icon. Hi, this is Karanvir Bohra and you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Do subscribe and don't forget to hit the boom bell icon.